Edward the Confessor was in awe. As a token of his gratitude, he gave Wilberg his own sword. Bastard's cheeks were shaking with joy like a little boy's jowls. I think in this act, Wilberg saw something paternal. He was ready to move mountains for the king, and soon Edward's army was ready. If it wasn't for one very small detail. Supplies from the royal armory were delayed, and without the right weapons, Edward had a ghost of a chance in defeating me. Someone must have made it to Peterbury to hustle the smiths. Someone trusted by the king, and foolish enough to be at the king's beck and call. Wilberg of Normandy hit the road again.
Finally, this is the manufacturer. Now I need to find out why it stopped sending the supplies.
They will lose!
On my way.
Psst! Over here! Quickly! They are coming!
On my way. In the name of King Edward, who are you?
I'm Ian. I live in the village nearby. I recognized your armor. I'm a humble servant of King Edward. Our village was attacked by Godwin's warriors a few days ago. They captured our workshops and enslaved our warriors.
King Edward needs these armors at any cost. We need to fight back and reclaim the manufacturer.
Come with me to the village. We should talk in a safer place.
Let's move.
Don't sneak past them unnoticed. Let me drive their attention. You go and hide in the forest just south of the village. We'll meet there.
Help! Help me! I've seen enemy soldiers sneaking around our manufacturer!
Glad you made it. Look, I think I can convince the villagers to start a rebellion if you free our soldiers and kids. They are imprisoned in the barn nearby. We must do something about their tower in the village. I will drag some hay carts to it. As soon as I see you and the warriors, I'll raise the alarm in the village. Good luck.
This is the barn. I must find a way to free the prisoners. Maybe there is something nearby that catches their attention.
To battle!
That's better. Now I need to get to the barn and free those people.
To battle!
Thank you, whoever you are. Some of us must stay here to protect the children, but others will join you. Let's fight back.
Finally back in our hands. We are grateful.
We've made it! Now we can focus on our main goal and reclaim our manufacturer. King Edward needs his supplies. We can attack the manufacturer using the back gate. Workers use it sometimes, but first, we should rest a while and rebuild the village.
gods at speed. Enemy in sight.
Charge the enemy!
Hold back!
double! Those! Over there! There they are! Make them! Spears up. Hurry. Pick up the bells, men. Spears up. Come on, they're already.
Edward the Confessor was in awe, as a token of his gratitude.
Finally, this is the manufacturer. Now I need to find out why it stopped sending the supplies. No time to waste. No time to waste.
Psst, over here, quickly! They are coming!
In the name of King Edward, who are you?
I'm Ian. I live in the village nearby. I recognized your armor. I'm a humble servant of King Edward. Our village was attacked by Godwin's warriors a few days ago. They captured our workshops and enslaved our warriors.
King Edward needs these armors at any cost. We need to fight back and reclaim the manufacturer.
Come with me to the village. We should talk in a safer place.
Let's move. On my way. This way.
Don't sneak past them unnoticed. Let me drag their attention. You go and hide in the forest just south of the village. We'll meet there.
Help! Help me! I've seen enemy soldiers sneaking around our manufacturer!
Edward the Confessor was in awe, as a token of his
Finally, this is the manufacturer. Now I need to find out why it stopped sending the supplies. On my way. Let's go.
Psst. Over here, quickly! They are coming!
In the name of King Edward, who are you?
I'm Ian. I live in the village nearby. I recognized your armor. I'm a humble servant of King Edward. Our village was attacked by Godwin's warriors a few days ago. They captured our workshops and enslaved our warriors.
King Edward needs these armors at any cost. We need to fight back and reclaim the manufacturer.
Come with me to the village. We should talk in a safer place.
Let's move.
Sneak past them unnoticed. Let me drag their attention. You go and hide in the forest just south of the village. We'll meet there.
Help! Help me! I've seen enemy soldiers sneaking around our manufacturer!
Win!
glad you made it. Look, I think I can convince the villagers to start a rebellion if you free our soldiers and kids. They are imprisoned in the barn nearby. We must do something about their tower in the village. I will drag some hay carts to it. As soon as I see you and the warriors, I'll raise the alarm in the village. Good luck.
Let's go. This is the barn. I must find a way to free the prisoners. Maybe there's something nearby that catches their attention. Free those people.
Fight!
Some of us must stay here to protect the children, but others will join you. Let's fight back.
Back in our hands. We are grateful.
We made it! Now we can focus on our main goal and reclaim our manufacture. King Edward needs his supplies. We can attack the manufacturer using the back gate. Workers use it sometimes, but first...
grab your weapons.
Coming!
I know.
weapons. Line up.
I'm an arrow ready.
Swiftly!
Grab your weapons.
I'm an arrow ready.
You two need to waste.
Here they are!
Find the high ground.
Finally, we secured all the resources.
We've got eyes on the enemy!
Shield
man!
Come on.
One moment. Swiftly!
Hold them in check!
Godwin's troops headed this way. Get ready!
Grab your weapons, men! The traitors are moving here!
Thank you. Liner.
I will personally inform the king that the armors will arrive on time.